Thanks for watching. A two-vehicle wreck involving two semis on I-70 has the westbound traffic backed up. The wreck is near mile marker 150, 3 miles from Marshall, Illinois. Clark County Sheriff's Office, Marshall Fire and Rescue, and the Illinois State Police are working the scene. As of about 10 p.m., one westbound lane was open.